New Zealand, you know, has sold its soul. It wants the China revenue, and it's just people, you know, telling the rest of the Four Eyes family now, I'm calling it Four Eyes, to go and, you know, jump.